Hello again, Tenno. I am the Virus Galaxy, Warlord of Ghost Clan veXus, and I thought this run was pretty fun just because of the competition we had to do that week. And it was all just because of a plat challenge created for the Xbox One community by Art of War or Arbiter's Rage. I forgot which one it was. But yeah. Anyways, let's start off with both our Equinoxes. Now, Muffin and I used Mayhem as a game of Hot Potato, and both of us would have Mayhem active, and the one Equinox with the most Mayhem built up would be the one Equinox who has the Hot Potato. Now, releasing the Mayhem will give all the damage built up to the second Equinox, because her Mayhem is still active, giving the second Equinox the Hot Potato. Now, rinse and repeat that until we got taken down. And we also used passive item provoke to give power strength to all our teammates, allowing one another's abilities to be stronger. And yeah, that's how we used our Equinoxes. And so next we have our Trinity. And Nasty used Trinity for her blessing to keep everyone alive, and energy vampire to give energy to the group, especially the Equinoxes. And yeah, that's how we used our Trinity. And so last we have our Banshee. Now Banana used Banshee for her sonars for the crit hits, and he also used Soundquake whenever someone went down. And yeah, that's how we used our Banshee. In addition to this run, we all ran with MK1 weapons, which was actually really fun. We also used the Mantis set to build a wall system from the air support charges, in which really didn't matter how big we built it, just because a Tar Mutilus Mellus spawned underneath the pod in that area and shot upwards, and there goes the pod. But overall, we got to and passed wave 300 twice, back to back, and we only did that just because we thought others were going to try beating us in the flat challenge, but we ended at 307 obviously. Which leaves me to say thank you to suvius for being a Banshee on the first run, Banana for being a Banshee on this run, Nasty for being a Trinity on both runs, and Muffin for dealing with me twice with Equinox. And also I received part of the plat at the end of the video, so please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Until next run, the Virus Galaxy logging out.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? To defend. Extraction is ready. Extraction is ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy. Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon. Extraction ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.